Now is the time for ethics reform. As governor, I'll demand politicians be prohibited from giving someone a state contract and then turning around and taking campaign contributions from them. It's as obvious as right and wrong.